in response to this, $6.5 million, and what Mr. Green said about building out in the past, for every dollar you would have spent on efficiency, that would displace $3 to $5 worth of future energy costs. So instead of building more plants back when you were building out and having to raise our rates every single year since then, we would have reduced everybody's load by 60% to 80% instead. And these kind of costs would not be here. And the next cost for the turbine and the rest of these, you know, resolutions where you're spending all the way down these resolutions. So to tell me that you made a bad choice to build more coal plants instead of a good choice. And the reason I know this board knows this, because I ran for OPPD in 92. I've been testifying in front of this board since the late 80s, early 90s, always with efficiency, giving you buttloads of information on efficiency. You've never chosen to pursue it, so now you're straddling us with these bad decisions with higher costs. Thank you very much for the higher costs so we can continue to be the largest polluter in the state. This is bad and disgusting. You should have been pursuing efficiency for the last 30 years. You've known about it, and it's a shame that you haven't. But that's the truth of the matter. Have a good day.
Seeing no one else, please call the roll.